comes back from suspension tonight as Juventus aim to make it 3 wins out of 3 in Group H. For Lukaku, the former Man U star, is a player to emulate.
You know, you just look at the way he plays, the way how he performs, and the way how he prepares himself for the big games and also the regular games. You know, he's a guy who's been consistent.